Certain things you just can't refuse. She wanna run. Hey guys. Hey strangers.
Maybe up a little more.
Yes, that's a real chicken. Well,
ventilation just started up. How did I start the first one? Making everything look good.
Hello everybody and welcome. Three main parts of the video. One, story time. Two, exercise. And three, giving you guys the plans for the week.
I mean, he said it. I don't know how to start this, but
Hello everybody.
Hey guys. I decided to do something that nobody has requested, but I feel like people might have thought about before. Yes, that's right, ladies and gentlemen. Today I'm going to be doing... Come in.
Parking
lot something. Uh-huh. So, welcome back to Super Sundays. I'm gonna try and, man, I don't know. I just wanted to do a video. It's been 2 months since... Bigger Stick. Technically, I made that trailer video, but the intro was kind of... It's cringy. So yeah, what is first?
Story time.
You know what's funny? Each time I did story time in the first Super Sundays, I'd say, all right, story time. That was a great story. And then, like, after I was done finished, I would go and make the story. You probably figured that out. But, yeah, I never knew what I was talking about. But sometimes I would make up the story on the spot in my head and then go into detail later. None of you guys care about this, so I don't know why I'm saying this. All right, story time. Back at it again with another story. So, this story, it happened very recently, actually. So, the United Arab Emirates, the country I live in, isn't that crazy? Abu Dhabi is not a country. It's like a state in the United Arab Emirates. Yeah, so the UAE has a flag holiday where you celebrate its flag. So, one of our student council organizer, whatever, he came up to us in the hallway. Well, this is me, Amal, and Peter, two new characters. You're probably never going to see him again, but the guy approached us. He asked us if we wanted to leave school on Thursday, which is actually Friday here. He wanted us to leave school and go to an island in Abu Dhabi, be the UAE flag as humans. Heck yeah, I do. So it's Thursday, and me and Peter tell our PE coach, hey, we got to go to the human flag thing, and he's like, what? You have a major test today. You gotta stay. So then me and Peter are like freaking out. You're like, yo. So our PE teacher emails the guy who came up to us in the hallway a couple days ago. And then he comes up and then we all sort it out. And then we're gonna do the test later, which I have on Monday. So yeah, after that is finally over with, we go over to the office and we set our bags down, getting ready to go on the bus. And as I set my bag down in a chair, Peter goes, oh shoot, David! And then I look over, and my bag is leaking all over the chair and onto the floor, and then everybody in the office is like shaking their heads, typical David Knowlton over here. So yeah, those two things have happened already, and we're not even on the bus yet. But yeah, we meet up with them all, we're going over to the bus, getting ready to get all comfy and getting our ride to the island. When the middle school coordinator who gathered middle schoolers to go on the ride, she's like, hey, you have to be wearing black pants! And I didn't know that, well, I probably did know, but I was just too stupid to remember. You're supposed to wear black pants for this field trip. And I was wearing some stupid H&M shorts that I got 2 years ago. So I'm freaking out, like, oh no, I can't go. So then this middle schooler shows up and he's like, hey, I don't have pants either. And his mom comes running out, and she's like, come with me. I'm like, okay. So I get in this stranger's car with this other middle schooler kid who I've seen around. And then the mom turns on the car and floors it. I'm telling you, she floors it. And she doesn't know what speed bumps are. I'm telling you, in the UAE, there are speed bumps everywhere. Like, probably every 50 feet. It's kind of annoying. But this woman did not know what speed bumps are, and she just hits the gas and flies over the speed bumps, and my head hit the ceiling every single time, literally. She even, like, drifted around corners because it's so twisty roady in the Abu Dhabi. But anyway, we're driving to the stranger's house, and then we get there, and there's this cool apartment, so we go inside, and the woman gives me these pants, and they're huge! So I tell do you have any other sizes? So she gets me a smaller size, and then I put them on. They're okay. And then I get a belt, and the other kid gets all done, and then we go run back down to the car, and then we get back in the car, and then we floor it, go driving back to the school, and then we get in the bus. And then Amal started laughing for a straight 10 minutes at how big and saggy and baggy my pants were.
His pants! Look at his pants!
So yeah, when we get there, and it was honestly really kind of boring and uneventful for most of the time, other than Amal continuing to laugh at my pants. But yeah, we go and stand there as the flag, and then we get to go back to school. But yeah, not much interesting things have happened so far in UAE. That's probably the funniest and most recent one, but yeah. So yeah, that was my my trip to become a human flag for the United Arab Emirates. No, I did not make up that story. It's completely true. That's why I had video evidence. Okay, part two, exercise. I don't want to go outside. Would you want to go outside for a stupid YouTube video in the desert? No. Well, it's actually a lot cooler than it normally is here. But like, who would do that? What would I do? Go biking? No. What would I do? All I can do is go biking. That's it. I mean, I could climb buildings illegally, but here you'll get deported for that, unlike in the US. I don't want to get deported. Well, hey vlog, we out here on the roof. Man, it is so cool up here. It's so cool up here.
That was my house. Don't actually deport us. It was a joke.
Alright, that was an epic adventure. Yeah, so now for part three, the plans for the week. Plans for the week. Well, as per usual, I'm probably gonna make up a lie and then not do it. However, of course I would like to put out Super Sundays 7 or Super Sunday Season 2. I don't know. I'm not. You saw the title, those of you who clicked here first. But I'm gonna change it in like 2 days to Super Sundays, whatever. I'll try my first poll and just vote whether I should call it Super Sunday Season 2, Episode 1, or Super Sunday 6. Because if I called it Super Sunday 6, Aiden would start complaining about how there was no part two to Super Sundays 5. Yeah, those of you who never watched the original Super Sundays are probably super confused. But yeah, this is mainly for the nostalgia factor, even though it's not nostalgic at all, because I'm not in a yellow, horribly painted bedroom. I'm not in a stupid outfit, stupid haircut. This is probably not funny at all. Oh well, tell me what you guys think. Should I just go goofy and crazy in the next Super Sundays? Should I actually sit down in a chair? I don't know, I like the standing up feeling. I can like rest my hands on my chair, put it behind my back, or breathe up to make my shoulders look really broad. No, I look stupid. I can stand over here.
I can be really close.
I don't know. Tell me what you guys think of this in the comments below. But yeah, plans for the week. I'd like to do Super Sundays too. If that doesn't happen, it's because I'm lazy. And I'm not even gonna start. No, it's because I'm lazy. But yeah, that's the only official plans for the week. But usually after I come back after a while, I make like 2 or 3 videos like within the same week, and then I go away again. But yeah, this is Super Sundays, whatever you guys choose. So yeah, I'm glad you clicked on this video and watched it, first 24-48 hour viewers. And yeah, this is it. This is my new Abu Dhabi series. Also, go ahead and check out I have a second channel. Not Liftatron TV, that one, I'm probably just gonna delete it. I have a second channel called David Dalton.
And it's basically just a school account. I got elected as publicist for my school, so that means I can make these kinds of stupid videos, but for more people to watch. Yeah, I have a second channel. Go check it out. It's probably more professional and vloggy. I don't know. My sister, oh my god, this is going on too long. The video is probably like, it's probably gonna end up being 5 minutes. I'd like it to be longer. So yeah, this is your boy, back at it again with another Super Sundays. Thanks for watching, thank you so much. Please drop a dislike, that's the new thing. I don't know. Wait, how do I end this one?
Today, I hope you enjoyed Super Sundays. How many times have I said Super Sundays in this one Super Sundays video? How about you guys count and tell me in the comments below? Thanks for watching, and I'll see you later. Peace! Why do I end every video like that? Just like leaving dramatically.
Okay, so I pretend to fall out of my chair and leave dramatically. I'm so sorry about the stupid piping and ventilation and stuff. It must be off. The audio is probably awful. End dramatically.